Jaquel. Hopefully you guys are having a great start to your Wednesday. Just out here at the AK Sports Complex. Today we wanted to celebrate all of our athletes at Jaquel High School and especially our seniors. Thank you for your 4 years of dedication, your tireless efforts and hours that you put into practicing and playing the games here at Jaquel. We really do appreciate all that you guys have put forth. In celebration of that, we won our 11th straight Wells Fargo Cup, which makes us the premier athletic program in all of CMS. So congrats to all of our coaches, our athletic director, Mr. Knob, and all the athletes that have participated. Really appreciate all that you guys have done. So again, I know seniors, this isn't how your years were hoping to end up, but we just wanted to celebrate you guys and give you a big shout out. Just to let you know, several of our faculty members are practicing for the AK student faculty games that we're hoping to have at some point when we're all back together. So take a look at a couple of clips. So I know all of you guys are out there juggling a lot of things, whether you got remote learning, you got your family commitments, you got jobs, you got everything going on. I just want to let you know that we're here to support you guys. We know that you've got a lot of things that are taking place. So please let us know whatever we can do. We appreciate all the hard work. We appreciate all the engagement activities. But sometimes you'll need a little assistance, a little support. Please don't be afraid to reach out to myself, the administrators, the counselors, your teachers, anybody. We're here to help you during these challenging times. I want to give a big shout out to the Lynn brothers. Thank you guys for all your work with the food distribution and mask and everything. You've done a great job, so thank you for that. And then also for seniors today, cap and gown day, we're going to distribute them today. So be on the lookout for whether communication for that, you saw that, or also on the website. We're going to have two different entrances you guys will come in. So please pay attention to that coming that way. But we're so excited to kick off senior week next week with the caps and gowns today. And then we have a lot of different activities. So again, I want to wish each and every one of you the best. Stay healthy, stay positive, and just stay engaged in what you're doing. So again, I know you're juggling a bunch of things, so please just let us know what we can do to help out. Have a great day.